the thyroid is diffusely hypoechoic and enlarged. Normal parenchyma is seen as tiny ectonormal remnant. There are no discrete lesions within the lobe. The vascularity is increased. The left lobe is moderately hypoechoic. Note fibrotic bundles. The vascularization is increased.